Okay, guys, remember now. Like, watch, subscribe, hit the thumbs up, leave a comment in the section below. This is how rednecks remove cabs off of frames off of trucks. Ha ha! So essentially what I'm going to be doing is cut here, front's going to come off. Then I'm going to come here to the back to about right here. All this mill stuff is going to be getting removed. The muffler is going to be getting removed, and like that I can get that tongue welded up. Start cleaning up this mess.